Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to do a guided meditation, a relaxation guide, and this is to help you drift off and get to sleep. So I use this myself if there's ever a time where either I'm finding it difficult just to drop off, or possibly something is on my mind and I just need to put it to one side so that I can have a nice peaceful sleep. So before we get started, if there is anything in particular troubling you, one of the easiest things you can do is just write it down, either in a diary or just in a notebook or a piece of paper. And it can be something as simple as you have an appointment and you don't want to forget, or maybe you've been asked to do something and it's just going through your mind and just whirring through your mind because you don't want to forget to do that thing. Even if it's that someone's annoyed you or a situation at work has really gotten to you, start off your relaxation before sleep by just getting that out of your head. So write it down somewhere so that you now have given you permission not to have to retain it in your consciousness. It's there. You've written it on the paper, you won't forget it, but now you can just embrace the relaxation and enjoy drifting off to sleep. So now what we're going to do is just get very comfortable, just relax. Now, ideally for relaxation, you want to be stretched out, but as the goal here is to fall asleep, then just get into the most comfortable position that suits you. So for some people, it's stretched out. For others, it may be the fetal position. It may also be to lie on your stomach. This is all about becoming comfy and cozy and preparing yourself for sleep. Now at this stage, start to think about your breathing. You want to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. And think about consciously keeping those breaths nice and deep and controlled. Now, if your lighting needs to be dimmed or you'd like to turn your lights off just now, this is the time to do it. If there's a screen in front of you that's giving off quite a strong light, then think about dimming the screen or turning anything away from you that may be just filtering into your closed eyes. You just want the most comfortable setting you can make it for peaceful sleep. So consider your breaths in through your nose. Just hold for a second and out through your mouth. And if you want, you can place your hands on your stomach and you can feel the breaths as you inhale and you feel your lungs fill with oxygen. And as you breathe it out, start to think about any tension you might have in your face. This could be your eyes, could be your mouth, your jaw. Just consciously think about allowing those muscles to relax. Think about your neck and your shoulders. If you've unintentionally tightened them, just think in your next out breath about allowing those shoulders to completely relax. And if you're not sure if they're relaxed, then scrunch them up to your ears and then allow them to fall down. and this will help you to start the process of winding down for sleep. Think about your lower back, your torso. Just give your body permission to relax as you think about your hips and your glutes and your upper thighs. Just allow everything to relax and settle for sleep. Thank your body for allowing you to perform your chores for the day. If you've had a busy day at work, if you've been rushing about, you might have been driving, walking, exercising, just think about thanking your body for allowing you to do all these things. And if you've had a peaceful day, then just enjoy that your body has had a day of relaxation, which is now leading to a peaceful sleep with more relaxation and calm. Continue with your deep breaths in and out as you think about relaxing the legs further. Relax the knees, relax the ankles, relax the feet. If it's comfortable to do so, allow the feet just to flop. Try not to hold any tension in those ankles. And just feel the process of everything calming down as you start to become more and more relaxed, and the sleepiness that you're welcoming begins to take hold. If your mind is still busy, just allow yourself to see your thoughts as moving images. These thoughts do not have to be accepted because you're looking to sleep. So if your mind is still busy, then just think about allowing those thoughts just to filter by, almost as if you're watching them as a video through your eyes, and just choosing to watch them as a viewer rather than feeling that you have to take action on everything you think. Replace those thoughts with visions that make you happy and calm. And those visions could be anything, from lying in a swimming pool, enjoying the sunshine, to lying on the grass on a lovely warm day, to the blissful feeling when you're having a massage and you're completely at ease while your therapist is gently manipulating and easing your muscles. As we become more sleepy, enjoy those feelings. The feeling of contentment, of happiness, of calmness. You feel so at ease, so content, so comfortable You're warm. You're settled. And you're going to have a lovely, deep, relaxing sleep. Imagine your eyelids are like magnets. You know that you could open them if you want to, but you don't want to. Your eyelids are so comfortable, closed together. And there's not a flicker because you're so at ease with sleep that you have no desire to open your eyes. Your breaths may be becoming slightly deeper. The pace may be more controlled as you become more and more relaxed. And you just feel as though there's nothing you'd rather do than be here and fall asleep right now. Every muscle is relaxed. Every thought is calm. You're happy, content. And so peacefully tired. As you breathe in and out. In and out, and you have that lovely trust in your body that your muscles feel just eased. There's no tension. There's no need to tighten anything. Every muscle can just be fully relaxed. You couldn't feel happier or more content, and sleepy, and peaceful. As you breathe in and out. Allow those thoughts to take you to slumber. continue to relax and go deeper and deeper into your state of relaxation. As everything calms and soothes, and settles, as we welcome sleep. And we breathe and we embrace the tiredness as it continues to wash over our entire body, this blissful feeling of complete calm and relaxation. And enjoy your sleep and maintain your calmness throughout the hours your body rests. Sleep well and feel refreshed.